Trump's bid to help Chinese firm draws fire but raises hopes. Washington, AP. A long-running dispute between American regulators and Chinese telecom company ZTE may have handed President Donald Trump some unexpected leverage in avoiding a trade war with Beijing. Trump's tweet Sunday that he was working with President